Okay, I use my test
screwdriver
to test for voltage. You put it on one, and then you have a little indicator there. Okay, that tells me there's juice there. Okay. There's juice there. Now if I switch it, the juice goes off. If I switch it back on, juice is there. So what I did was I tested the switch first to see if it was okay, and then realized the wires were in the wrong place. So that's all you do. Just give it a little test. See if you got voltage at the switch.